What's up, everybody? Lance Cassidy back, and it is time once again for another GoldenEye 007 custom level. At long last, because it's been about 4 months since anything GoldenEye mod related has been released, if you don't count Rickroll I-64, and I don't because that was a full campaign, and typically I only play individual levels. I was going somewhere with that, but I don't know where. But not going to waste any time on the intro today because I'm pressed for time and because this crappy little $5 USB splitter that I bought on Top Hatter keeps crapping out on me. So let's just get right into things. This is Chimp Caverns by Sarah ML. As always, these are available on N64Vault.com for you to download and patch on your own. Let's see what it's all about. Before this video begins, though, I do have to give some quick shoutouts to those that have supported me on Patreon. The Icopod Wrestling Podcast, where Bob Collings Jr. and Austin Skinner discuss all things early 90s and Attitude Era WWF. So if you are a fan of the old school pro wrestling, go and check them out on iTunes and Podbean. To N64 ROM hacker Fianarx, who has created some of the GoldenEye 007 custom mods that I have played on this channel. He does occasionally post previews of these mods as well as other projects that he is working on his own YouTube channel, so go and check him out, like his videos, and subscribe. And to fellow YouTube retro gamer Junkman, who specializes in Let's Plays of retro N64 games. So if you want a different perspective on the N64 classics, go and check him out on his YouTube channel, like his videos, and subscribe to him as well. Links to all of these patrons are in the description down below. Primary objectives: plant mines, photograph rocket, and escape. The Chimp Caverns is a hidden Russian project where they create rockets in a drained cavern under the Nigerian forest. It shouldn't be hard. Try and stay undetected for as long as possible. They think three new scientists are coming in for the job. You're one of them. So is this gonna be like, which Fianarx level was that? I want to say Retract, where you were disguised as a scientist and you could go in full Rambo or you could go in stealth. Is that what this is going to be? Because if so, I may just take the stealth option. Try and get this over with quicker. We've got two DD-44s, a camera, and some mines for you. Plant the mines on the giant pumps and get out of there. Now wait a second. This is supposed to be a stealth mission, and yet Q has given us two of the loudest pistols in the game. Does somebody want to get Ben Whishaw in here? Because clearly John Cleese has lost his mind. Water in the lowest regions? You should wear a diaper next time. How do I even respond to that? Aha. So it looks like it is a stealth-ish mission. Plastique and camera. I don't have guns, actually. Alright. Well, let's just take this a little bit at a time. I thought you got me. Alright, let's just mosey on through here. So far, so good. What are my objectives again? I've already forgotten. Destroy inlet pump controls, destroy outlet pump controls, destroy master control console. These guys keep looking at me and it's making me nervous. So, is shit gonna kick off like as soon as I throw my plastics? Plastique, C4, whatever you want to call it. Yep. I totally should have known better. And why is this not doing, like, any damage at all? There we go. Well, looks like guns blazing was the way to go. And I do have my... What the fuck? So why are they not... Now, does this have the same function as the plastic in the silo, or is this going to be just a standard mine? Okay. Yeah, that was kind of like a I had to do it just to see thing. So... Plant mines, photograph, rocket, and escape. Ah! Okay, hold on. That's why. The mission objectives in the watch haven't been changed. Okay, now I'm really gonna have to pay attention to what the hell I'm doing. So we know we're gonna die as soon as the plastique comes out, so let's close that door back. And it's party time. Now, I'm pretty sure I probably have the attention of every single guard in the caverns. Really need to watch my ammunition here. Oh, shit. Well, looks like there's one that didn't get the memo. More than one, actually. What? All right. So it's plant mines, photograph rocket, and escape. I actually kind of have to think about what I'm doing now. Oh shit! I'm already dead again. Can there please be some body armor around here? Of course not. That's not the rocket, is it? Wouldn't make sense for that to be the rocket, but... Oh, it is the rocket. Okay, let's just move on then. Everything appears to be clear. Come on, come on. God, this spiral goes forever. Oh, crap. Alright, I was worried for nothing. I was not worried for nothing. Oh shit. I That was a little bit too easy. I say as I nearly die. Interesting, interesting. Gotcha. Alright, not doing too bad so far. My phone just scared the crap out of me. This better be something important. Semi-important, but it can wait. Oh god! Well done, Sarah. My nerves have not been worked up quite like this playing GoldenEye in a long time. Are there gonna be guards at the bottom of those stairs? Oh, yes, there is. Oh, dear Lord. Too many cooks, man. Too many cooks. Take it. Easy, the damn door closing scared the crap out of me. And there goes my phone again. What the hell? Don't try to kill me. I'm already dying. This has to be the other... That has to be the other tank, right? So did I misplace that first plastique? No, we're good. Yes. Alright. Now let's see if we can get out of here. Haha, beautiful. Not beautiful! Close the door behind us. No doubt there will be a drone gun in here. No drone gun, but there were guards. Just keep closing shit behind you, Lance. Now this I know. Really? Really? Okay, cool. Clearly Q Branch's budget has been cut. But, Sarah ML. Yeah, For a first-time level, I can't really criticize too much. You know, you're just getting the hang of how all this is working. But, nice, simple, straightforward level. The only issue I take is maybe change the objectives in the menu watch to match the ones in the, in the watch menu to match the ones in the main menu. And maybe put the DD-44s into the watch menu as well, because I seriously thought I was unequipped there for a little while. But other than that, nice work. That's That's actually pretty good for a first-time level. No complaints here. And if you enjoyed the video, be sure to like, comment, and or subscribe. Hit those links in the description, follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and do please support this channel on Patreon for as little as $1 a month. Stay tuned for more GoldenEye and for more Let's Plays of retro games whenever the hell I actually get around to doing that. This is Lance Cassidy, signing off.